And finally, Presiding Officer, disagreement and robust debate isn't just the essence of democracy, it's part of what makes us human. But the dynamic that it creates is not fixed.
First Minister, you will need to conclude. Sorry, Nicola Sturgeon, you will need to conclude.
Will it be acrimony and stalemate, or can we use the creative tension to drive improvement for all? I hope that in this term we see more of the latter than the former, and I look forward to playing my part in it.
Thank you.